What's wrong, Oscar?
Something wrong with this system, that's what's wrong. I don't think that two single men living alone in a big eight-room apartment should have a cleaner house than my mother.
Starring Jack Lemmon, a hypochondriac, a fuss budget, neater than neat, cleaner than clean. No wonder his wife kicked him out.
Stop that, will you? What are you doing?
I'm trying to clear up my ears.
Did it open up?
I think I strained my throat.
Walter Matthau, another guy whose wife left him. And his pad looks like she left it a long time ago.
Who wants food? What do you got? I got brown sandwiches and green sandwiches. Which one do you want?
What's the green?
It's either very new cheese or very old meat.
I'll take the brown.
Jack Lemmon and Walter Matthau, who try to enjoy all possible delights of a shared bachelor apartment.
Yeah, oh, yes, bowling. Bowling is a wonderful exercise, Felix, but that's not the kind of relaxation I had in mind. I mean, the night was made for other things.
Like what?
Like, unless I get to touch something soft in the next 2 weeks, I'm in big trouble.
They're together, bringing to all America the laughter of Neil Simon's Broadway smash hit.
Boy, this is really nice.
Yeah. And ever so much cooler than our place.
Oh, cooler.
Yes. Oh, it's like equatorial Africa on our side of the building.
Well, last night it was so bad. Gwen and I sat there in nature's own, cooling ourselves in front of the open fridge. Can you imagine such a thing?
Well, I'm working at it.
Honestly.
You had your chance to talk last night. I beg you to come upstairs with me.
If you want to live here, I don't want to see you, I don't want to hear you, I don't want to smell you cooking.
Now, kindly remove that spaghetti from my poker tape.
It's not spaghetti. It's linguine.
Now it's garbage.
Come on! Get out! Idiot!
Hey, Oscar! What do I make for dinner?
Now listen, why don't you just take a tranquilizer?
Go to your room.